Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. So what are we doing here? Well, we are carrying on. We figured out how to deal with the steam here in the last game at the end of the last episode. So yeah, now we will continue. We're going to create another, I think, steam engine. Performance is at 50%, so let's do another steam engine. We do need more fuel here, because we're going to start running out of fuel. So how are we going to deal with that? Well, we need to chop trees, right? We do have the radar unit kind of working for us. So let's actually do a little bit of exploration here. Let's see. Let's pick up some plates. How's the fuel doing? We're doing okay. Down here, those should be done. Perfect. We got 10 more. We can throw into here before we take off. And then we'll do some exploration. And we'll kind of see what's going on. So let's throw that in there. That should be enough to finish off the automation. At least I hope so. So let's go. So there's more. Looks like there's more. Oh, cool. You can click on there. Looks like there's more uranium ore, which is good. So I actually want to go kind of in this direction. Since this is scanning, you know, this way, I'm going to go over in this direction here instead. I'm trying to find some coal, but man. Also on the map, they highlight kind of your base a little bit. So it looks like we got some more stone down here. We can definitely take some trees from this down here. I should have started my my timer. Oh folks, it's gonna take a while to get into the rhythm of things, just to see kind of the timing and all that fun stuff. So this one I am recording shortly after the last one. I have it uploading in the background, so you obviously won't know this. You won't know this till episode 2. But I've been uploading episode 1 while I am playing this game. So yeah, it's kind of fun when you can do that. It's been a while since I've been able to do that, and I can only do it with these kind of very easy games to play. You're very simple, you know, that kind of stuff. So death. So how are we going to deal with death in this game? Well, death is like anything. When you die, it's pretty much game over, and then you have to reload your game. So you save a lot in this game. The autosave is very important, but maybe even you reduce the time of the autosave, so that or increase kind of how often the autosaves happen, is what I mean. So then that way, if you die, you don't really lose too much time. Right now, I think I have it set to 15-20 minutes or something like that, which is, I don't know, I might have to decrease it. I might have to make it every 10 minutes, because that seems like a fair time. Let's see here. Chop up some trees here. How are we doing? We got some wood. Let's see, where's the scan happening? Yeah, let's go down this way. I don't know if I like how this all looks. See, and so even with the increased frequency of oil deposits and whatnot, they still are only few and far between. 254% yield. So I know that's a thing. Let's see here. Might snag this rock. Oh, looks like there is some coal down here. Way down here, which is quite shocking, actually. Because it's... I find it quite far. Yeah, way down here. Right here. Oh, snap. Looks like that is done, the research. What other research are we going to do? I don't know yet. We'll just have to take a peek at that. Where am I? Here we are. Let's see here. Where is the coal deposits? I think all these trees are hiding it. Yeah, so this is kind of where we'll have to extract our coal. I'm not sure how we'll bring it up, whether it's via belt or whether we'll do it by hand. I don't know. Let's see. Do we have enough materials on here? I do have enough materials to make a burner mining drill. Maybe we should make a couple of these ones. And the reason for that is you put them into each other, and then they feed each other, and then they eventually stop because they fill up. So I think that's what we'll do here, right in the middle of these trees. So that way we have to come down to them eventually. Let's see here. I might make a little path that we can walk through. Let's see. So how many? Let's see how much. 247,000. Yeah, that should be all right. I think with this mode we get a little bit more resources, which is all right. I want to kind of do the edge. So where is the edge of this deposit? So many trees. So many trees. This is like Tree Simulator 2017. it's funny. Not quite, but I think we're on the edge here. This is kind of like the edge of the deposit. Okay, so if we basically just do one like this and one like this, so it feeds into each other. All right, and then we just have to put, I think, enough to harvest one. And then this one, I think, will go. Yeah, and so now they're going to collect your resources, and I can just leave them to it. So now, should I just dig straight up? I think so. Let's just kind of dig straight up. A dig. I don't know if this is considered digging, but you're basically just going to cut a path going straight up, just pressing up and holding down the right click, and I'm not moving the mouse. I'm just kind of letting the game decide which tree to chop down. And yeah, and then at least I think there'll be a quicker way to and from. And then at least we have a bunch of fuel that we can take back with us. We'll have to widen this. I might have to put a belt. Yeah, I might actually buckle down and do the belt thing with the coal, because if this is the nearest spot for the coal, I have to bring it all the way up, all the way up. And that's a long way. Man, this is a lot of trees, a lot of trees. Let's see here. I think we're almost in the clearing. I want to go straight up though, because that's kind of the way the belt's gonna go. It's gonna go up this way. And we do need the trees, so that's not a big deal. And come on. We're definitely gonna have to widen this, because it's not widened enough. Come on, almost through the trees. I know I could probably just run to the left really easily, but I do need to chop these trees. And there we go. Okay. Perfect. So let's put a little marker down. I'm just going to put one of these there so I know kind of where I'm going. And then we just run straight up. We're going to run the belt up. This is in the way, but that's okay. And then we can do this. I apologize if there's any noise in the background with my family, but even though I've asked them to be quiet, they are not. And we need to put a bunch of wood into here because this is what powers everything. It looks like the steam. Oh, so it looks like the steam is almost like a resource now. I wonder if it cools down if it sits in the pipes for long. That is so cool. So this way we can have performance. Let's see. Yeah, consumption, production. So excellent. Okay. So we should turn these bad boys into the electric miners. We should build some of these. It looks like we need copper and plates. Let's fill these up here like so. Down here we got copper. We'll grab some copper. Oh yeah. Do that, and then we'll fill this stuff up here. 100 wood. 100 wood. Okay, yeah, 100 wood. Perfect, perfect. Okay, and then up here, I think this is, yeah, 100 wood, 100 wood. And these are the plates. Okay, perfect. Oh boy, I can't wait to make a factory. Okay. The automation we should be able to do. We do have to check for research. Yeah, I want to put it in the middle of these guys. One, two, three, four, five. Then I want to extend it as far as this will go. One, two. Oops, oh, this one's overlapping. Like that. Like that. Just kind of space these out. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so this will be all of them. Should be able to handle it. Okay, let's see down here. Let's add all of the wood that we can. Oh man, this is working out very, very, very nicely. And I don't think they'll produce if they don't need to, which is good. And will they run? Oh, I think they will run. No, they won't run if they don't need to, looks like. Looks like they just run to build up. And then hopefully they'll stop. I think they'll stop eventually. Yeah, see, they'll stop. And I think they start running once they need more steam through here. And yeah, so this is awesome. So it looks like the temperature is working out good. Looks like we have that fully loaded. We're definitely going to have to pick up some more. We're going to make some more stuff. But we need to make more mining drills. Right, we do need to make assembling machine. So I think we want to try and make these, right? So we need gears, we need copper plates. Oh man, oh man. Automation, here we come. So we're going to harvest usually the corners of these. Let's see here. I usually like to do a little pattern. Like so, kind of like this. Right, with the belts. Can we make some belts? Only about 5 belts. Oh man, we're out of resources yet again. Let's check the coal, because the coal should be running on its own. That's going way back down here. Might have to build a path. Might have to put a miner on these deposits here, the stone, so that way we can kind of start harvesting stone. Let's kind of go check down here. Gonna have to chop some trees on the way down. If I can find that path, I think the path right here. This will tell us. So we need to widen this path. What's the best way of doing that? Maybe if we move over a bit and just do straight down. I think this will do it. Yeah, okay. And then we'll take care of the trees that are directly in front of the guy. Okay. Excellent. Yeah, usually there's music and stuff like that. You might hear my fans in the background, and for that, I apologize. But I don't kind of run any kind of software to edit or to record the video or the audio. So that way I can filter out kind of that nonsense. Maybe one day if there's enough subscribers. There's only over 200 subscribers, so that's not really much. And there's a lot other bigger channels that probably do way better than I do. And yeah, I went too far. I went right past the deposit here. And this stuff is actually not running. So there we go. Now it should continue to run. Perfect. Let's continue to run that. Let's go up one more. And then I think we have our pathway. Yeah, let's take care of some trees here. Okay, perfect. Oh, this path is turning out quite nicely. See, with enough passes through here, we'll have this wide enough. And then, yeah, and then we'll be able to run a belt all the way up through here to bring the coal up. Auto saves is doing its thing. It might be actually set to 5 minutes. I'm not sure, because I see that auto save quite a lot. But maybe that's a good thing. Because in case you die, right? Yeah, come on. Perfect. Yeah, I don't need... That's pretty obvious where the path is. Let's just run straight up. Some stone here again. I really enjoy the stone. We should be building some more pickaxes there. As soon as we get steel, though, that's going to change things. Ah, we need more iron. Iron, iron, iron. You can never have enough iron. Later on in the game, eventually, you will produce enough iron, but... Okay, so we need to make sure... So we have coal here, right? So let's throw the coal into here for fuel. That's the new fuel that we're going to utilize. Should last a little bit longer than wood. Up here, want to make sure that we take the plates. Make sure we load this up. Okay, we did that. Man, those plates, they turn into like 100 so fast. Let's pick these up. Let's drop this wood. Perfect. Okay. Man, oh man, oh man. Okay. So now, basically, what's going to happen is we'll have these like this. And then we'll probably create a processing around here somewhere. Let's do that. We need more belts. More belts. So let's make 10, 15, 20 belts. We're definitely going to need more. We have the wood. The wood will keep. Maybe we'll throw this wood like this. Maybe we'll burn up the wood first. Because I think that should be a thing. We should definitely get rid of the wood first and then the coal. Just like that. And then that way these will run when they need to. And I think... Oh! See, this is new. They never used to do that. They used to prioritize kind of where with the stuff in the box, but it looks like that is changed. Okay, let's go check on our deposit yet again. This is what it's about, man. It's about creating these little kind of pathways and running to and fro and just kind of checking up on your system while you're making plates. I can run down here. You grab some more fuel, and I don't see any biters, so it's perfect. I think the biters are set to normal, so we might have, maybe we should have picked the death world. There probably would be better. Looks like this is continuing. So we'll let that continue. How much stone do we have? 25. We got a bunch of iron, a bunch of copper. So next step is we need to try and automate science. That's kind of like a priority. This is kind of temporary base though. So can we make any more better weapons? Looks like we can make some armor. Let's do that. And let's make some ammo. Looks like we got the armor equipped. I don't think there's any difference on here. Oh yeah, you do see the armor. That's kind of cool. So let's see, that's that black stuff, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Then we'll have to put a harvester on these bad boys. And maybe we can dismantle these things up here. Let's see, 156 plates. It's so hard to dismantle this stuff. We'll let it use up the wood. Down here, we'll do the same kind of thing. Maybe we'll take this apart. Because it's not really that big of a deal. Let's see here. This thing will go like this. That'll be the first one there. And then we'll have to bring up a belt. Let's see here. We'll do this. This. And we'll go across like this. Yeah, we definitely need more belt. Oh boy, 5, 10, 15, 20. Okay, so want to kind of smelt it in here somewhere. So how many smelters do we have? We have one. We'll have a couple up here. Let's see, let's do that. Let's take these apart. That will shut down the pollution for a little bit, which is okay. Let's see what's happening. Okay. So the scanner range is still continuing, which is good. Okay, so now I know that we got wood in here, and this is what's being consumed. Let's throw that in there. Got a lot of wood to use, and then we'll use the, what is it? And then we'll use the coal. Perfect. So here we are. So now what am I going to do? Well, let's check my timer. Got about 10 minutes to go. So with that, let's carry on with what we're doing over here. We're bringing in this stuff and this stuff. We should really bring in the coal, but that's from way down there. So maybe what we'll do is we'll set these up like so. Maybe we'll put regular inserters, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know, something like that. Let's make another one of these. Man, yeah, we're definitely gonna have to kind of automate a lot of this stuff because I hate kind of using this thing to craft stuff. It's just annoying. So let's do that and that. Let's do the same on the other side, even though it's kind of overkill. Okay, we do that. And then these we'll deposit into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These will deposit then into some boxes here. So let's do a couple iron chests. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to smelt these, so let's throw that in there. Throw that in there. And let's do the same here. Okay, and let's carry on with that and that. Okay, so that is that. So those will smelt away. Excuse me. So now what do we need to do? We need to add power. Do we have lights? No, we don't. Getting, just that one step closer. Step closer. Okay, let's do that. We do need some chests, which means that we should take some of these plates here. 1, 2, 3. Oh man. And then we need to bring some power over. So let's bring the power through the middle. Because we got two sides here, right? So we want to bring power. Interesting. Maybe we want these spaced out by one. So that way we can put the power like this. Okay, and then we'll put the other one like this. Yeah, that's starting to look a lot better. Do this and this. This. And yeah, we'll do the same with these. We'll space them out because that makes sense. And then we'll do this like that. And then put the boxes. Now, this is all just very temporary. This is all just to smelt the stuff so that way we can deal with it. So that way we have some resources here. We still need to make sure we do power lines. So, for example, if we do this one like this, then we should be able to put this one like so. And if I press and hold, we can place them in a row. Let's do. Let's see. Maybe like that. That should do it. So now what's happening is this should be operating full swing. We will be putting plates into here. which is awesome. Oh yeah, looks like we don't have any of these. Let's see. Let's bring the power lines over here. Chop some trees down. Oh boy, this is exciting, folks. Okay, we want to do power line here, and then guess like that maybe. So that way that gets going, and then these will get going. We'll put the power line right in between like that, and then boom. Now here we go, off to the races they go, and they're producing. Nice, nice. We should put some fuel into here. Like so. Okay. Okay. It looks like now everything's going to be harvesting. We have these going. We got some fuel in there. Let's throw that fuel in here. And then let's go get some more coal. Yeah. This is awesome. So now that stuff should be producing while we go away from it. Excellent. So I might be coughing a bit, so you might hear some clicking. That's just me pressing the mute button on the headset. So yeah, it looks like this episode has been just about kind of continuing with the facilities, expanding the facilities, you know, using the electric miners instead. And here we have some more coal being consumed. As there's enough fuel to carry it on, that's all that matters. Maybe we should build a couple more of these guys. Yeah, we need some more stone. So with that in mind, let's... Oh wait, there is... There's four. I already have enough. Why did I build another one? Oh my goodness. Such doofus. Do this, this, that. Make sure it's all picked up. And these will all cycle round and round. Perfect. Excellent. Now let's make sure these run. Yeah, looks like they do. Good. We picked up a bunch. The trees should absorb the pollution. I don't really see any pollution, which is good. I'm glad that you can see now kind of all this stuff. You can see kind of how you've accessed everything, which is cool. You have many nice features. Looks like they took some from the mods. Looks like we got production statistics, bonuses, if there's any bonuses, tutorial. Ooh, there's tutorials now. So you can play these tutorials. Trains, when you have trains. These are any achievements that were done. So looks like it keeps track of all the achievements that you have done already, which I have done a ton of them. All the way down here now. These are some new ones. So, looks like we have 200. And oh, here, look at this. This would be cool. Construct more machines using robots than manually. We'll have to keep an eye on that one. It's kind of neat how it's filling it up. So, we don't want to build any solar panels. And we don't want to build any logistics stuff. So, yeah, so let's see if we can try and win any of these. I doubt it, though, because it's going to take a long time, and which means that we'll have everything done within a few episodes, but I don't know if that's possible. So anyway, so what do we need to make red science packs? We'll need, let's see here, copper plates and iron gear wheels. So iron gear wheels, how will we do that? Maybe we can just do it directly from this. Go iron gear wheels. Maybe we do this. Okay, maybe what we'll do is we'll do an extra one of these. So that way it keeps this one full. And then maybe we'll manually add coal to these things. These look like they will continue to operate. We need one more miner here. Looks like we need more iron. Yeah, let's grab all that. Let's grab all that. And let's make another one of these drills. See, so these will be gears. So let's put the gears. Let's actually create another crafter. And these plates can be put onto a belt. And then we'll bring the belt across. And we'll bring it up this way. I think. Ah, man, we need more belts. 10 belts. Need more of these plates. We need more of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we need to put this drill over here. See, now things are starting to happen at a much quicker pace. Now everything is starting to move. Once you got automation going, it's a completely different ballgame. Perfect. Let's pick these up. We don't need those extra lingering there. Now we'll have the same kind of functionalities up here with the doubled. Okay. We'll have to figure out with how we're going to fuel these, right? So we have this here. Let's see. Where do we put this? Put this maybe like this. And then we'll put this like this. And then. Oh, and there's the timer. Let's just finish up the red science and then we'll be done. So we got the red science, we need gears, we need plates. So the plates we'll bring up. Let's kind of do one more. I want to do it in the middle. Yeah, do it like this. And then it's just a matter of doing that, and that. Okay, and yeah, and then we'll just have to do another. Oh man, power's not going to do good on that side. Let's do that. Let's take that away. That looks okay. And now we have red science being made. So now what we should do is, can we output red science like that? And I think we can bring it straight across. Somewhat straight across. So let's go straight downwards then. And then we're just gonna bring it straight to this. And this is all 100% temporary. So let's do those. Let's pick up some more plates here. 5, 10. Oh man, those are so expensive. Okay, and then. Few more, man. Few more. Here we go. And then we can throw these in here. Shabam. Look at this. Look at this. Here we go. Now we just need. We need one more. Let's do another red research. So what can we do? So let's do the walls, since we do need those. Or how about the military? Because these will give us, I think, guns and stuff. So let's research walls. We do need those. And yummy, yummy. Okay, so we need plates. So we're going to be using up a lot of plates, it looks like. So there you go, folks. So we have our basic setup here, pretty much. I need one more inserter. What do we need for inserter? We need more plates. Okay, there we go, one inserter. We'll put this in place, and then the research will be, we'll be rocking and rolling, man. We go like this. Dang it. And then we need kind of like this. And I don't think we need this. Okay, perfect. There we go. So now we have the science. The science is doing its thing. And these, we still have good performance on those. And there we go. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. And I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye-bye.